riding a Triumph T120 after having just ridden the T100. So we'll see the difference. I really liked the T100, so not sure if it would be necessary to go to this one or not. Although it's not that much more money for the things it comes with, but there's also a weight factor. This one looks like it has some different settings. Oh, a rain setting. We'll leave it on road. It is faster, I'll give it that. And it is a 6-speed, which is too low at 60 miles an hour. But fifth feels just fine. Seat's getting a little pinched.